We were over the Ricci fire in Moreno Valley when this fire broke out. This is at the intersection of Gilman Springs Road and Jack Rabbit Trail. Around 3:30 is when we started to see smoke coming out of this intersection right here. It threatened the homes here right nearby a farmland there, but it looks like though that home was saved, but the fire started to get into the grasses on the hillside and now has burned, like you said, 600 acres and continuing to burn out of control. We do have tankers on scene. We have firefighters on the ground that are fighting the fire, but you see one of the tankers going by the shot here. We have that fire that has gone up the hill. It's moving to the north and to the east towards the Beaumont fire. In fact, it is so smoky out here that all three fires in this area, the smoke is combining together to make a very difficult breathing time up here and in the area. So you're going to want to stay indoors and avoid that smoke. But here's some of the fire up in the canyon here that has really taken off quickly since 3:30. And you see the fire retardant lines that are being dropped. Currently, there's a line of fire right there. We have, like I said, ground crews out there trying to fight the fire on the ground in this terrible heat. But again, 600 acres and growing out of control. That's the latest overhead up in Sky 5. I'll send it back to you in the studio. Thank you, everybody, for joining us on the web. This is Gil Lavis up in Sky 5. We are over the Rabbit Fire, Riverside County Fire Department, overhead and on the ground with Cal Fire, I should say. This has grown to 600 acres. This started around 3:30, between 3:30 and 4 o'clock this afternoon. This was the second of three fires in the area that are burning right now. The first one was the Ricci Fire in Moreno Valley to the west of this, not too far away. This one quickly spread into some grass, flashy fuels, they call it, at the intersection of Gilman Springs Road and Jack Rabbit Trail. This is the burn scar, in fact. Here's the intersection as I come over to the right. You'll see where the fire started. It started near this farming complex here, threatened the home that was there, but you can see that fire or that house is intact at this point, burned around it. It jumped the Gilman Springs Road and then continued to burn uphill into that flashy fuel that made its way all the way up the hill and now is burning at the top of the canyon. A lot of smoke being generated by this fire. That smoke is being combined with the Ricci Fire and the Beaumont Fire to the east, creating a really bad air quality up here in this area. You can see the flame lengths in this canyon as I push in here. Fire spread very fast up into the hills and moving to the north and east. A lot of hot spots up there, a lot of unburned fuel in those hills. As I pan to the right and come out wide, you'll see how much is burned all the way down to that lake on the right-hand side of your screen. A lot of smoke down there. That's why the picture looks so hazy. Fire crews from the air and the tankers, fixed-wing tankers, dropping the fire retardant to protect this home and the property there. Fortunately, the fire has not reached that property. It is burning in the grass just north of it. But there are fire crews down there protecting that structure. In the meantime, as I pull out, you'll see one of the many tankers here dropping that fire retardant, looking for the next spot to drop on to try to slow the spread of this fire. And as I come out wide, you'll see a little bit of flames right behind that aircraft. That's one of the hottest spots in this fire right now, putting up a lot of smoke high into the air. You're the best. Thank you. 326. Getting updated information on this Rabbit Fire that has burned 600 acres. Started at about 20 acres around 3:30, just before 3:30, near Alessandro Boulevard and Jack Rabbit Trail. near the community of Lakeview. All right, you can make your turn. Keep it kind of tight if you can. Copy that. Hold it. Yeah, go ahead. Hey, Elizabeth, you came in broken, but I think you said they want us for the top of the six as well. Okay, you can do the turn. Oh, yes, sir, I do. That's right, Sharon, Rick, you're looking at this is called the Rabbit Fire. It started around 3:30 this afternoon and has grown to 600 acres. It is fully out of control. You can see the fire burning right alongside of Gilman Springs Road here. I'm going to come out to a wide shot to show you the firefighters down there on the ground doing what they can to slow down the rate of this fire, but also the air tankers overhead dropping multiple drops of fire retardant. This is the burn scar as I come out to a full wide shot here. and you can see the extent of the fire. It started right in this area here, Gilman Springs Road and Jackrabbit Trail. It threatened this home in particular, part of a farmland, but fortunately that home was saved. But then it just took off in those flashy fuels, burning uphill to the north and east, and is now, like I said, 600 acres, 0% containment. But fortunately, there are no homes threatened at this point, and you can see the smoky mess out here from not just this fire, but all three fires that are burning, one in Beaumont and one in the Moreno Valley, the Ricci fire. But again, firefighters trying to do what they can to save any kind of properties. There's one right there. It's really hard to see through the smoke, but they have dropped the fire retardant lines right around that property to protect it. So far, the fire hasn't reached that point. But again, a firefight underway here in multiple flanks of this fire here along Gilman Springs Road. You can see fire crews trying to knock this down and keeping it from spreading and jumping back over the Gilman Springs Road there to the south. That's the latest overhead up in Sky 5. I'll send it back to you in the studio. Have you seen any water dropping helicopters? I haven't. Okay. share 600 acres and growing. The firefight still underway out here on the ground and in the air. Now, just in the last 10 or 15 minutes, the wind has shifted a little bit. It's not really strong winds, but it's shifted enough for us to get a better look at the extent of the burn. Right now, you were looking at Gilman Springs Road right here, where firefighters are walking along with their fire truck there, putting out the fire as it creeps along the street here. As I come out to a wider shot, you'll see what's in the path of the fire right now. It's a structure. It looks like it's a house up on a hill. It has had a fire retardant drop nearby, and there are fire crews in the driveway of that property. The fire is moving closer and closer to that property. This is the bulk of the fire right now out here on the southern flank of the fire. Let me come out and show you that, the extent of the burn scar. As I fully pull out to a wide shot here, you'll see the picture go blank there for a second, and that's the burn scar right there. All the way to the upper right-hand side is the eastern flank of the fire, northern flank of the fire. Looks like it's starting to lay down. It got all the way up into these foothills here and has continued to be a problem for firefighters because of the rugged territory up there. They've been doing a lot of fire retardant drops there, but here's where the fire started, right in the center of your screen here. This is Gilman Springs Road and Jackrabbit Trail, about 3:30, and it threatened the structure here on the right-hand side for a while when that kicked off, but it quickly got into those heavy fuels and started burning uphill at a rapid rate. So now it looks like with the wind change, it has helped firefighters somewhat to battle this fire, but it's still burning out of control. Tankers in the air, still dropping fire retardant lines, and fire crews, as you see here back on Gilman Springs Road, trying to contain the fire here and keep it from spreading to that structure. That's the latest overhead up in Sky 5. I'll send it back to you in the studio.